Substituting the values we are doing, right?
Yes, sir.
Let's see where we have the. This is our work. Yeah, this one we are doing, right? Right. This question, Nana?
Sir, you gave us homework
19 to 23.
23rd, 24th. Yes, sir.
This I gave 23 to 26. Okay, once please.
23 to 26, you gave, sir.
Please check out the homework once. If you're not done, just check out Nana once.
Okay, sir.
Both of you, within 5 minutes, we'll go for the next person. Right now, can listen me? Okay, now can hear? Can you hear me? Oh. Right. This Bhaskar, hope you are here.
Yes, sir. I can hear you.
Okay, thank you. I'll give you the option unmute. You can mute now, and you can unmute. So just substitute x is equal to 5 here. 3 x value 5 power 2 minus 4 into 5. So 3 5 5 power 2 means 5 into 5 now. Okay, now 5 power 5 5 is 25 minus 20. You will get 3 into 5 15. That is 23rd answer. Now I am doing 24th. P value minus 3. Q value 2. Q value is 2. then find the value of p square plus minus p q square. Oh, Chaitanya, you can unmute.
Okay, Chaitanya,
you can unmute now. Yeah.
Okay, sir.
Minus p square q square. P value minus 3 plus P value minus of minus 3 minus minus 3 power 2 Q power 2 minus 3 into minus 3 plus this minus into minus plus 3 2 power 2 means 2 into 2 minus of minus 3 into minus 3 into 2 into 2 like this we have to expand minus 3 minus 3 plus 9 and here 4 4 3 is 12 plus 9 into plus 4 here 9 plus 12 here minus 36 9 plus 12 is 21 minus 36 21 minus 36 so much 15 no minus 15 am I right Yeah, minus 15 children answer. Please check. If you have done, okay. If not done, just check your answer. Bhaskar Chaitanya and Srinivasa.
Okay, sir.
Sir, minus 15, sir.
Very good. Next question I am doing, 25th. A is equal to minus. Yeah, yeah.
Huh? What happened? 21, 23 and 24, sir. I'll take.
Okay, no, no. Take.
Sir, please keep 23 and 24, sir. I'll take.
Yeah, yeah. It was there on the board.
Okay, sir.
All right. 25th, A is equal to minus 3. X is equal to 2. 3ax plus 7a minus 11 by 5ax minus 3a plus 1. So a value is minus 3, x value is 2, a value again minus 3, x minus 11 by 5 a value minus 3. I'm substituting children. A value is minus 3 plus 1. This is a substitution. Now I'm doing 3 3s are 9, 9 3 is 9 2s are 12. Sorry, 9 2s are 18. Minus 7 3s are 21. 5 3s are 15, 15 2s are 30. Minus 30. Minus into minus plus. So all negative, we shall add this all 18, 21, 11. How much you will get? 50 you will get. Here these two numbers are positive and this number is negative. Minus 30 plus 10. Minus 20. You can cancel 0, 0, minus, minus. You get minus 5 by 2 children. I'm sorry, plus 5 by 2. Minus will not come. Please check your arms.
Correct only, sir. Yes, sir.
Right. Next, 26th. 26th also same like that.
Sir, please keep 25th one. I'll take screenshot. Now.
Here x is equal to 3, y is equal to 2. X power 3 plus y power 3 by x power 3 minus y power 3. Means x value 3 power 3, y value 2 power 3. Again, denominator also same. 3 into 3 into 3. 2 into 2 into 2. +8 35 27 - 8 19 35 by 19 is the answer.
Check one. Sir, once off your video, sir, I will take screenshot. Okay, sir.
Right, children, now I will tell you zero of the polynomial. Zero. What is the meaning of zero? Let us see now. So there is a question given like this: 2x minus 3, 5x minus 3, 3x plus 2. Like this question will be. When asked to find zero, zero means you shall take the given expression is equal to zero and find the value of x. That's all. For which value the given expression is zero, that is called zero of the polynomial. Now you shall take is equal to zero. That is the first thing you have to do. Is equal to zero. Is equal to zero. 2x is equal to plus 3. Then x is equal to 3 by 2. That's all over. 5x is equal to plus 3. Transpose. X is equal to 3 by 5. 5 comes here by 5. Plus 3 if I transpose, I will get minus 2. 3 if I transpose, I will get by 3. This is the 0 of the polynomial. Suppose fraction is there. 2 by 3x minus 5 is equal to 0. You take 2 by 3, x is equal to 5. X is equal to 5 by 2 by 3. This 3 goes up. 5 into 3
sir,
by 2.
Third class also little classes, sir.
Bhaskar, your voice is breaking, no? What's the doubt?
Sir, for third class also they will tell classes, sir, Akshar classes.
Third class. Third, fourth, yes, fifth, sir. That is primary. Okay, no? Not IIT.
They will tell, sir.
Yeah, we will talk after the class, okay?
They will tell, sir.
We will talk after the class. Yes, sir. First okay, listen, okay. Nana, we'll talk after the class, okay? Bhaskar, listen to me. Yeah, children, this is the zero of the polynomial. Just check it out, okay?
Done, sir.
Yeah, right, children. Now I'll open the question based on this concept. See here, 27, 28. Find the zero of the zero. Please do these two sums. Just is equal to zero, you take and tell the x value. Okay, mom.
Homework, sir.
Now
you have to do.
Now you have to do.
Okay.
Sir, done, sir. Sir, shall I type my answers in the chat option? Sir?
Brainly undega? Brainly.
Brainly
app.
Vivek, keep in mute.
Sir,
well done. What is the first answer? What is the first answer, children? Chaitanya, what is the first question answer?
Sir, first question answer is 3/5, sir.
Very good.
Yes, second sir, one? 3/5.
Second sir, one? Second one is -2/3.
-2/3.
-2/3.
Now see, 29, 30, 31 also you tell me the zero of the polynomial. This also takes zero and tell me the answer. 31. 31. Okay. No, just 2 minutes. Right, Nana. Thank you.
Sir, I type my answers in. Sir, I type my answers in chat option, sir.
Good, Nana. Degree here, degree should add the powers, children. And 1
sir,
plus
2
plus
I got 6, sir.
7, 7, 7. Why 7? What is the x power here?
1, one sir.
Then why? 7, no?
7, sir.
Degree of constant term is 0.
Yes, sir.
And here degree is 9, okay? 33 to 37, please do not know. 33 to 37.
Okay, sir. Chaitanya, mute.
Done, sir.
just wait, let them do. Okay.
Done, sir.
I'm telling the answers. Please check your answers, children. Identify the odd one out. First one, odd. This is the odd constant polynomial. Constant polynomial or expression. And here odd one, degree 4, degree 3, degree 3, degree 3. This is the odd one. And degree 5, degree 4, degree 4, degree 4. This is the odd one. Monomial, binomial, trinomial expression. This is the odd one. And degree 2, sorry, here, first one is monomial. This is binomial. This is also binomial. This is also binomial. And this is the odd one. Okay. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Oh, see, 38, 39 also, please tell me. 38, 39, please.
Done, sir.
Wait, now let all complete.
Okay, sir.
Done, sir.
Right, children, please check your answers. Here, odd one in the sense, here x power on minus of is there. This is the odd one. And in this, what is the odd one? 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. This is the odd one. Four terms are there. Here, three terms are there. Here, three terms are there. Here, three terms are there. Okay. Okay, now, is your answers correct?
Yes, sir.
All right, let's go back. Yes. Here, some more questions, Nana. 40, 41, 42, please. 40, 41, 42, please.
Done, sir.
Right, children. The degree of a constant term is 0. And degree of the polynomial, binomial is 9. Which of following algebraic expression is in variable? Yes, this is the, of course, none of these.
Sir,
this
is A1, not, sir. A1.
No, no, by, you should not have, by, I said no.
Okay, sir.
By, you should not have root, you should not have, none, no. Answer is none. 43 to 47, please. 43 to 47, please. Substitution. Yes, I have explained, no? Same like that.
Now, what problem, sir? 43
to 47.
Okay, sir. Done, sir.
Who said done?
Bhaskar.
What is 43 answer?
43 answer 4, sir.
How like? Explain, Anna. Explain. X value minus 1. X value minus 1.
Yes, sir.
And last, some printing was not there. And X is equal to, one, children. Bhaskar, please explain me the 43 questions you are saying simply done. These many 5 questions within seconds you have done?
No, sir, only 43 I done.
No, all the sums, ma, all the sums. You substitute x is equal to minus 1 first, next x is equal to 1, then answers you have to add. Some of the values means you should add the values, you should add the result. Okay.
Okay,
first sir. Minus 1 substitute, next 1 substitute, then add them. How many of you completed 43 questions on time? Times of just 2 minutes we have. Srinivas, Bhaskar, and Chaitanya. 42nd over? 42nd. Can you hear me?
Yes.
42nd, I'm explaining. See here. First minus 1 you substitute like this. Minus 2 of minus 1 plus 2. Minus 1 power 2 means minus 1 to minus 1 plus 1. Minus into minus plus 2. 2 plus 2 plus 2, 6. Next, x is equal to 1. X is equal to 1, you have to substitute. 1 square is 1, 2 ones are 2. These two cancel, you will get 2. Now, in question, they ask to add. 6 plus 2, how much? Answer is 8. Okay. Answer is 8, children. Okay, now? Chaitanya, please respond.
Sir, done, sir.
Done, 44. Anyone done or no? Okay, then you do one thing. Please take the screenshot.
Look, sir.
44, 45, 46, 47. On Saturday class, I will check. Saturday we have class. I think if you have exam, we have exam, no? On Saturday, you might be having on next week, right? This work, I'll check on the next week, right, children?
What exam, sir?
Every alternate weeks, we have IIT exam. So this Saturday, you're having maths, integers, and fractions. Basics come IIT exam. Okay, now you are having a regular math, same like there only will be the questions, little bit additional. Don't worry, not too tough. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Okay, and understood everybody? Integers and fractions, okay. No, this Saturday. Right, thank you.